experienced investors, apart from the lack of money and grey hair, will always talk about the probabilities of success or failure of their investments. Whereas when you're talking to an inexperienced investor, they will talk about the possibilities of success.
My name is Callum Laing, and I'm the founder and CEO of one of the fastest growing small cap publicly listed companies in Europe. I'm also the author of several best-selling business books, including Entrepreneurial Investing. In this short video series, I'm going to show how you, the investor, can profit from small businesses.
You might not think of the owner of a business as being an investor, but actually they're the ultimate investor. They've put in more blood, sweat, and tears than any investor will ever do. And yet, when it comes to understanding shareholder value, they're often as naive as the person with their first day trading account. You can see the hope strategy playing out in the market every single day, acquiring a stock that you've read about and hoping that it will mysteriously go up rather than sideways or down. Ask any CEO of a publicly listed company why their stock has gone up or down or sideways, and they'll give you lots of reasons that make perfect sense. However, the reality is they're very rarely aware of all the forces at play on any given day. Outside of my day job, I also hold the title of High Commissioner to the World Business Angel Investment Forum. What that means is that once a year I get invited to Istanbul in Turkey. I get a chance to meet with and hang out with a whole bunch of investors from around the world, incredibly talented, well-connected people. If you get the opportunity to go, I strongly recommend it. Despite the title, I don't do any angel or early stage investing, but it's a fantastic network to belong to. One of the things of belonging to a network of investors is you clearly meet investors that are very experienced and investors that are inexperienced. And what's very telling is that experienced investors, apart from the lack of money and grey hair, will always talk about the probabilities of success or failure of their investments. Whereas when you're talking to an inexperienced investor, they will talk about the possibilities of success. You can also notice that when you talk to entrepreneurs. Experienced entrepreneurs with established businesses will always talk about what they've achieved up until now, whereas inexperienced startup entrepreneurs will always talk about the vision and what they hope to achieve in the future, and that's because they don't have the track record to go back on. As an investor, you need to be very conscious of this and focus instead on what are the probabilities of the success, not what are the possibilities of success in the future, as intoxicating as those possibilities might be. I hope you found this useful. I'd love to hear your thoughts on it. Do please reach out. Look out for the next video where I'll talk about why so many investors flock together and where the safety and the danger lies in that strategy.
If you would like to know more about this model and specifically the intersection between investing and small business, do please connect with me on the following sites.